An object is placed in front of a converging lens at a distance less than the focal length. The image is... I'll draw a quick sketch. So the object is here. So we have one parallel, and then through the focal point. And the next one I'll draw is straight through, undeflected. Now if we extend these lines back, we can see that the image is going to be here somewhere. So this is a virtual image, it's upright, and it's magnified. So the correct answer is C.